We do have some good news to share with you this morning out of Odenville, Alabama. You know, earlier this month, we shared a story about a little boy, 2-year-old, getting a new kidney from his dad, Keith. Well, little Super Sawyer Macon received his new kidney yesterday. Mom Brandy tells me this morning that Keith, the dad, and Sawyer, the 2-year-old, doing great as they recover at both UAB and Children's. Good luck to both of those. You can wish the family well on my Facebook page.